Most people don't realise that overwatering is actually bad for plants.
As you can see, the depth of water is 18 inch and I'm not there yet. We'll just have to wait and see.
Lawns aren't really dying when they turn brown. They'll soon recover when the weather changes.
Becky?
Travis?
Who are you? What's going on?
My boy, he's lost in here too.
Water's a precious resource that we all depend on. You don't need to water your garden morning, noon and night.
Friday, boy. Look at them. We done fucked up night, old boy.
Joining us in our studio now is the leader of Scottish Labour, Kezia Dugdale. Thanks very much for being with us.
Four.
To say their final goodbyes to this fallen Louisville police officer, D.D. Megadudu, I'm sorry, Mangudu.
Three.
Letits.
What? Sure. No, it's Lidditz.
Lidditz.
Two.
It is simply a lovely winter's day tomorrow. Bucket loads of sunshine.
One.
Hello. What's with the upchucking? It's martini. That's what it does to you, right? Welcome aboard. Let's start off with a song. Just because it seems more profesh, doesn't it? It seems more profesh. How is everyone? I hope everyone's okay. Hey, you missed it.
Thank you.
The song will open with, like a professional would do. Hello, who have we got in? Look at you all. Hey, Triv. Hey, Jimmy Riddle Show is in over there on the Twitch side. Worlds is here. Hello, Worlds. What's that done? Phil, hello. The Great Dane. Very impressive light set. Thank you, The Great Dane. A new name. Glad to have you along. Thanks very much. I wonder if you're one of Steve Cassidy's friends. Speaking of Steve Cassidy, there he is with the applause. Thank you for the applause. Thank you, Coroidal. Who else we got? Chris R. Linton Tunes. Wasaga George. Paul W. Mids is there. Sounding good tonight. Oh. As I weighed off my mind. Vincent Brennan. Mayhem. Bill Paganucci is here with Saga George. Who's getting ready for the eclipse? Has it started yet? Has it started? We're on eclipse watch tonight. I know some people won't be here. They're just going to watch the eclipse, which, to be honest, is probably a better thing because this happens every Monday. The eclipse, not so much. Who else have we got? Lee Burgess. Tasia Lanko is here. Ogma. George Callahan. Hello, Rita Noon. Hello, wave to Maddie. Hiya, Maddie. How you doing? Hope you're okay. Lovely to see you. Who else have we got? I hope I've missed anyone. I'm bound to miss people out, aren't I? Sherry Lynn, Jimmy Riddle Show, Gunter Bortz is here. Wasaga George, Chris Tyler, Limited Tunes. Sir James, of course. Sir James, probably Sinatra, anyway. Lennon with the pings. Did we get a ping? We won't know yet. Yeah, there we know. We know now. Now we know. Now we know. Gary Hill, Muriel is here. Was there another earthquake today? Oh, not another earthquake as well. I mean, it wasn't too bad, was it, really? What happened? A couple of bins fell over. What a day. It's early April, and Gunnar Bots is sitting outside in a t-shirt, smoking his long pipe, watching a pale sundown and listening to Lamb's Dire Straits. This may last forever. I'm afraid it's already over. although that solo did go on longer than I was expecting at the end. There was a good, like, minute or more of jam that I didn't realise. Sorry for Michelle. Loser Tunes is here. Mississippi Blues is here. Andy Mullaney. I'm probably just repeating myself. JR. Glenn Bailey. Stomp that like button, people. Yes, the like button is good. It helps the algorithms and all of that. It doesn't. They don't like this show. They just ignore it. YouTube, they don't care. It's because I turn the monetization off. That way you don't get adverts and nonsense. And then afterwards, they look at it and go, oh, that's all copyright stuff, so you can't monetize that anyway, which is a lie, because it's all bought and paid for. There we go. Right, so I'm sorry if I missed out any comments there. Frey Bentos, steak and gravy pie, beers in the lamb. Oh, Nicholas, leading your best life. Well, you had me at Frey Bentos, to be honest. It's dark, wet, and windy up north. The eclipse, thick clouds there, Martin Smith. Oh, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? We had an eclipse here. Gosh, it must be 20 years ago now. And I don't think it was quite a total eclipse. It was like 97%. And I remember standing in my mum's back garden with a piece of paper and something to reflect it on. And yeah, it's kind of interesting. But the full totality, I mean, we've got a live feed coming in today. We can check the live feed, see what's going on. Currently, if we have a look, if I've got this right, hang on. In Midland, Texas right now, there's the scene. There it is. Amber G, Midland, Texas. Because here, Fox. Thank you very much, Fox, for your feed that we're stealing. Don't tell anyone. That's what we can see. El Monte there. The man from El Monte, he says, yes. So it's starting to happen already. I guess it's going to happen down south, by the look of it, and make its way north. So we're currently looking at Texas. It's just into the tippity-tip. Someone says it looks like a sandstorm. Yeah, it does get a bit. But I mean, that's the interesting thing about it. I mean, with ours is 97% odd, it gets incredibly dark. Hey, Frosticles, how you doing? Thanks for coming in. We're just talking eclipses, is this? Mexico right now. Yeah, so it's going to go Mexico, Texas, and then it's going to come sort of across and up, isn't it? And make its way up to Niagara Falls, I think. Is it going that way? The annoying thing is, right, is I've been looking online to find times when these things were going to happen. But, like, you go on any live stream, it's like 1 hour to our eclipse show. It's like, yeah, that's not what exactly happening, though, is it? I don't want to watch 2 hours of guff. Just tell me the time of the eclipse, please, on your channel. And we're looking on. We had an eclipse earlier, says Lars. You bent over. I thought it went dark for a second there. There's a big shadow looming from the southeast. Just all of a sudden just washed over the rest of the UK and then silently disappeared. I could say the same. The birds start whistling as it brightens up. Yeah, they have a second dawn chorus. That must be horrible. I mean, I get up from a nap in the middle of the day, I feel rough. But the poor little birds, Hey, Bob MUK, how you doing? Steve Cassidy guitar, with total eclipse of the heartbeat. But you know what, Steve Cassidy? We're doing the eclipse ending, the Pink Floyd. I also considered doing Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. I may still do it. But I mean, it's a piano song and it's Elton, and I don't know it that well. But it might just be funny. So it's a possibility. By the way, Steve Cassidy guitar, thank you very much for the video. You obviously edited it to make me look good. I met up with Steve Cassidy at the Birmingham Guitar Show, if you don't know. It was about a month ago now. And we just walked around and I had a good time, a nice chat, lovely guy. But made a video and we had a bit of a chat there. So I've put it on the Facebook and it's in the YouTube community thing. He says reaching for a beer already. Why not? We might as well get started. ASMR, folks. Oh, yes. Oh God. Well, Faisley won't want this one back. It's got beer on it. Sorry, Rick. I have to keep it. Yes. And so the video was up. So he edited it all together, made us look good, and he stuck a video on. So I know I'm on the stellar lookout, Vlas. Good afternoon, Joe Clark. How you doing? Is the eclipse making it your way? I know it won't be there yet, but it might be coming through, right, in the next hour or so? Let the sun shine in. There's all sorts of songs you could do, isn't there? Like Here Comes the Sun. All sorts. Did we get a standing ovation for the first one, or did Sir James not like it? I didn't see. Maybe not. It's important to keep a track. One and two. Goodness me, I missed one and two there. Sorry about that. Right, so standing ovations one and two. Standing ovations one and two. There we go. Well, that's three, isn't it? One plus two. Right, we'll do another song then. Whilst everyone's just settling in, you'll have 80% totality. That's pretty cool. You'll be able to see something that you don't normally see. You've got to get into the high 90s, I think, to really get the experience. But you know, it'll work. You'll certainly see a big old chunk out of the sun. What to play now is the next question. Da, da, da. I got to get off that. The sound for that song is very particular, isn't it? I do. Very, very wide and flangy, and well, I can't have that. We can't have a wide flanginess on here. We'll go for that one, and then what we'll do is if we go a bit. Sorry, just setting a few things up here as we do. Let's go blue. Let's go blue at the back there, and you can do that. That's interesting, right? No? Oh, okay. Yeah. Right, yeah. Right, we go with that. Oh, changing colours in the background, even better. We go for a bit of rock. I only heard this song on the radio this morning, and I was like, you know what, we'll give it a go, but I don't really know how it goes, but it doesn't matter. You're very forgiving, that's why I like you coming here. Deadly Dahlia, hey, Ella, how's it going? Empty Sistine, just as Lammy says, wide and flangy. But gotta watch out. Don't look at the sun ever. Forgot Wales and Scotland. Jesus, yes, we don't know what the sun is. We don't get one here. Let's put you over there so I can see you. More smoke. And then you can do... Can you go crazy? Is that too much? No, it's kind of twinkly. I kind of like it. I'm going to keep the twinkles. Right, we'll see how we get on with this. Impressive lights going. That's the best I can do with what I've got. I want to go and get some nice ones, but here we go. We'll be right back. we go. The Who. Who? Who? The Who. All right, hello. Look at that. The ad break. The ad break on YouTube just cutting across my... just cutting across me the back of me there. Thank you. Thank you, Twitch. Sorry, the ad break on Twitch. Well-timed, Twitch. That's the time to do an ad break, isn't it? Last 30 seconds of the song. Muse, Supermassive Black Hole. That's asking, isn't it, Triff? Bloody hell. I met Black Hole Sun by Soundgarden. Yes, I don't know how to do these ones because they're hard. Deja Alanka, thank you, Bob. Thank you, Sherry Lynn, Maria Davis. Thank you, Steve Cassidy. Kevin Godin with Saga George, Mark Hoggins, Standing Ovation 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 and 4. There we go. Lovely, lovely.
Musky, sly,
thank you, Gary L. Foxy. Thank you, Gain Dane. I like that name, the Gain Dane. The man with the most gain in Denmark. Yes. Ireland might get lucky, but Scotland and Wales, no chance seeing the eclipse. Oh, I wouldn't have thought we could get them over this way. We'll have a quick look at the eclipse watch. Let's just see if there's anything going on over there. Nope, they're in a commercial break. Okay, so we don't need to go to that at the moment.
Kimberly's snug entrance is a pretty tight squeeze.
What was it you wanted, Gladys?
Well, I wondered if you'd come over and have a look at my bush.
Yes, that's very nice.
Are we still talking bums? Just checking. Probably. I mean, we're always talking bums. Hey, Charlie Galverton's in. Hello. Nice to see you. Again, Charlie's driving home. Charlie, if you get the chance, not really driving, but if you want to stick a link into your channel. Charlie does live streams now. And very good, very good. House of the Rising Sun, says Vincent Brennan. Could probably do that one. Could probably do that one. Let's see, shall we? Yeah. Ooh, what's that? That looks like a bit of tuff. The Who cleaning out the dentures. House of the Rising Sun. There was a house. Everything. There was. Why not? Why not? Why not indeed? Cool. Slow down. It's not quite so fast, this one. Cool. Right, House of the Rising Sun then. By request. The Animals. You see Animals. Queen Seven Seas of Rye. Oh my god, it's too much, okay? I can barely sing the last one. And since I've been ill, my voice just hasn't quite been the same. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. Was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. And my father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Baby, now the only thing Here we go. Good request. Good choice of song. I like it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Vincent Brennan, Gary Hill, Jimmy Riddle Show. Mike Johnny is in. Hello, Johnny. Hey, Solomon. Solo, Solomon the Vengeful. How you doing? Who are you calling an animal, says Root Goose? Well, if the cat fits, I'm a lamb, you're a goose. Let's get together. Oh, I don't have any... I can never turn that thing off. Off! Because I've got carpet and I've got a rug. And whenever you try and push it down, the rug moves and that's all happens. Hey, the landlord, not too bad. Just relaxing after a sore day at work. Oh, you don't do hard work, do you? That's the worst. Hey, look at this, Shane. I still got it. I thought I'd put out there the little ducky's looking after it. Look, he's under there. I'll take care of it for you. It's lovely. Thank you very much. Thank you, Nicholas. How kind. Nicholas has done a super emote thing. It says cool. And it's cost him a couple of quid, which is really kind of the cult she sells sanctuary. See, he hasn't gone off now. I can't remember that. It's a good song, that. I should learn that one. She Sells Sanctuary. The lyrics are a bit stupid, though, if you listen to it. It kind of... And the world comes around, baby. Yeah, we know. Happens every day. It's all that, it's, you know. And the world. It's a great sounding song. Sounded like Shaft. We did Shaft the other day, the other week, didn't we? Was it last week, the week before? Yeah. So let's see what's going on. Eclipse Cam, there's been a development. We are now Fox Austin coverage with Eclipse Cam. Let's head over. Look at this. Could you hear me at all through that? I don't think you can you? Did I? Wait, no way, right? Because I just did an amazing... Oh, bollocks. I've done it wrong. I pressed the wrong button. I should have done that. Oh, that's really disappointing. I'll tell you now, it was hilarious, right? I was doing a bit. Oh, well, I was doing a bit, but you couldn't hear the bit. And the thing was, it was a completely improvised bit. What I was saying, I'll do it again, right? We'll just do it again. I know, Steve Cassidy, I pressed the wrong button. It's very hard to do these live feeds. All I was saying, right, because I know you can see it now, is that the way they're talking about this, if you listen, they're commenting on this with the vibe of like a PGA golf tour.
Looking back east, and it really does look like maybe 8 o'clock, 8:30 at night. Now,
and they're still on the 18th hole, battling this match out. Do you think it's going to be Tiger that takes this, or the other guy
this afternoon? Tell us a little bit about the temperature. Is it cool?
Well, it's about 16 degrees on the course right now. Of course, that'll mean the greens are pretty fast.
Just a few moments ago, and we've got a nice little breeze that's blowing through.
Well, that's going to help them, of course. A little breeze will carry the ball, but it's not going to be too intrusive to the game. It's not going to put anyone off their shot.
Hearing lots of oohs and ahs, yes, and yelps and stuff.
A lot of kids excited.
Very excited. I mean, this is the title date of the tour. Everyone's here to see. Is Tiger going to take this one?
All right. Glasses back on.
Oh, there it goes. Look, sun's coming back out.
That's great. That's great. Okay.
All right.
Oof, that one.
So there we'll leave it there. Trust me, the bit I did that you didn't hear was like 10 times better than that. They kept saying the perfect thing. But anyway, that's what's going on in Texas right now. Black Hole, I don't know how to do that one, I'm afraid. I'm a bit old-fashioned. The Lambert Fan is calling, either working, broadcasting a golf tournament. Hey, Joe, we could do it all. I'll broadcast anything. I don't care. Glenn, they've already ordered your pints and sandwiches for the 19th hole. That's the way. Are all of Lamb's viewers going to go blind now? Yes, turn the brightness down on your TV, for goodness sake, Bill. I wouldn't want any accidents. I would prefer it if they had commented it like it was a Super Bowl. That's what I mean. You know, at least there's a bit of excitement. I suppose it's quite a slow-paced thing, isn't it? Golf. So that's why it works. It wouldn't... There it is. Let's go. Where's that? They're cheering. Thing is, it's going to be like 6 hours of this. Or like at least 3 hours, I suppose, as they track it all the way up the east coast. Keep your glasses on, folks. It's not safe. It's not safe. The sun will burn your eyeballs out. And it was on the Fox Channel. Surprised it went up. Praise the Lord, death of the heathens. Careful now, Zorn. Fox is a perfectly commendable broadcasting organization. They just happen to be full of shit a lot of the time. But then, aren't they all? Aren't they all? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Commence the ritual sacrifice. That's right. We have to go to one of these South American streams. Deep in the Amazonian rainforest here, where just as we reach totality, we're going to roll some kids' heads down the temple steps. They still do that. It's still going on. Things you'll never hear and believe for 1,000, please. I'll take 8-tit for 400. Right, should we do a duck race? It's been enough garbo.
Bollocks.
Inky.
There's one thing in life I do like, it's plenty of bush.
I really like the flavour of the inside of your pie.
Yes, that's very nice.
Jimmer could sit here all day and watch you polish your helmet.
A fully erect penis.
Right, there we go. Oh, look, there's all my naughty words. Anyone on Twitch want to play? Just type the word duck. There we go. And let's, just because that clears off that. Well, I don't know if that's important or not, to be honest. There we go. Floss has got it. Thank you. Floss in first this time. No messing around. Leaving nothing to chance. There's our YouTubes. And there's our Twitches. Lovely, lovely. So, I got nothing. No one sent me anything. I got nothing to talk about this week. No funny stories. No tales to tell. It's just straight up duck race. I'll start finding the links, I guess. Need you. And if you don't know what this is, by the way, if you've come along new, we're going to race some ducks. So you type duck in the chat, just the word duck like everyone else is doing. You get put in the list, and then you get assigned a duck. And if your duck wins, you get a mug. You got to email me, let me know where you live, so I can send you your mug. If you don't want to do that, that's fine. You can just take the glory. Look at me queuing up all the things. What I will do is I'll give you the good old-fashioned 30 seconds of countdown clock to get your names in before the cutoff. Here we go. So once the countdown clock is commenced, that's it. Here we go. Yeah. It was Christine Dennison. She had a comment on my Facebook. Nothing new. Oh, it's a mystery person commenting on Joe Clark's stuff. Beth Hales is here. Hey, Beth. Good to see you. You can ask, and then I suggest Lamb commented the race like there was a sun eclipse. Yes, maybe we should do that comment the duck race. Or maybe we should do the duck race as if it's a golf game. I don't know. I'm not decided yet. Once it's the bottom, there's no going back. Boo. Oh, we've got an ad break in progress on Twitch that's 30 seconds long. We can't do a duck race during an ad break. What have we got that's 30 seconds long? That could fill a gap. It's the countdown clock. Countdown again. Yeah.
What's up, Doc?
Yeah, come on. Just ad breaks ended. Your community is back. Welcome back. We had another. Wiker, can you jump in? Yeah, still open, Wiker. You're in there. You're in there. We just had a little thing while Twitch went on ad break. Right, cool. Let me take the names. What are we racing today? Actually, I haven't decided that. I guess ducks. We haven't done ducks in a while. Take all the names out of there. There was a lot of them. I even scrolled. In you go. And we'll take the names out of there. In you go. 58 in the race today. That's not a bad showing. Not a bad showing at all. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. In you come. Come on. Come on, get over there. Look, you see me there. There we go. Right. Anyone complaining now? Has everyone in? Hi, Groovy Lisa. Did you manage to get in on the duck race? Would you like to? Did you get in there, Groovy Lisa? Because you say hi. Groovy Lisa in there? This is your final chance, Groovy Lisa. Say duck or forever hold your quackers. Hey, Sinky. Are you in, Sinky? Sinky's in. Maybe set them to full screen. Maybe. duck. Cool. We'll add Groovy Lisa to the bottom. Groovy Lisa, you're in the duck race. Takes out the 59. Press the full screen. Well, it says super full screen. I don't know. Sometimes this makes it go a bit weird, but we'll give it a go on your recommendation. I'm sure it'll be fine. There they go, and they're off. Add the music down. Right. Is there any Ed the Duck in there? There is. Well, I mean, there's like punk ones. Like Woot Goose has got a bit of an Ed the Duck thing. And I don't know why the eyeball's on the top of his head. it's a bit crazy. Grandpa Joe is there in a dinosaur outfit. Vincent Brennan runs to suck your duck. Tejo Lanko. Oh, looking very nice. A little bit of lippy. A little crown on. Very, very distinguished. Who else have we got here? I like guitars, Glenn Bailey. I like black guitars in the teddy bear outfit. Not teddy boy, it's not the 50s. You got your leather jacket and your hair slicked back of you. It's a teddy bear. Patricia McCambridge is a police duck. So, you know, everyone look out. George Callahan is there as Trump. Keep it at distance maybe at this time. They ain't getting on. Yoshi up front, good to see you in Yoshi, hello. Let's hope you beat Steve. Katrina Dennison up front with the mortarboard on. We've got the Game Dane, just raw dogging it, same as Lula Tunes. Zornaf has gone for a Viking. Celebrates Eventful, I think, is the pirate duck. I spot another copper. It's Triv Pursuit. By the way, Goose, when we were walking around York the other day, we saw a goose threatening a curious dog. That's interesting. These are ducks, though. No geese here. Glenn Bailey, I do have a leather jacket, just not the hair these days. We're halfway there. I'm just going to get, you know, pomade or whatever it is that they use. That's all you need, isn't it? Slick it back. It must be a submarine duck, because you don't see why it says Joe Clark. To be honest, it could be off the back. It could be in amongst the mess. There's a lot of them. Who else can I make out? Beth, I can see you in there. Lee Burgess at the front now. Phil's got the crown on. He's the king, with Tasia as the queen, I'm presuming. Mayhem's pink. Jimmy Riddle Show is the old lady duck. 13 seconds to go. We've got Maria Davis out front in the purple, but it's all likely to change. Usually someone comes from downtown. But who's it going to be? Groovy Lisa. It could be Vincent Brennan. I see Dyson's making a run for it with the goggles on. And David Strange's name just pips Dyson to the post. Oh, that was close. David Strange's name took it. We'll have a look at these standings now. Probably can't see it behind there. Gonna bring it over there. So this is how it ended up. Got Dave Strange name first, Dyson, Coil, Vincent Brennan, Paul W. Mids. Yoshi, important to note, you did indeed beat Steve. Where is Steve? Blimey, me out, what a showing. Sir James, Game Dane is there. Sherry Lynn, there's Steve, 36. Come on now, put your finger out. Gunter Zornaf, Glenn Bailey. GZ Site, Looms of Tunes, Tyler Cactus, Next 52nd. And Simon Rice, last but not least, but last. there you go, that's it. That David Strange thing, what you've got to do is you can email me. thelamb@thelamblive.com is my email address. Say, I want a duck race. Give me your address. And then at a certain point in time in the next few weeks, a crappy mug will turn up in your postbox. And that's it, isn't it? Top two win, isn't it, Dyson? Let me check the rules. No, it's not. Sorry. You know, this ain't tabletop sim. You can't flip this, bitch. Right. Thank you, everyone, for playing. Dyson, you get half a cup. Yeah, you can scoop it up with your hands. You're allowed to do that. Make a cuppa and then just pour it into your hands and like that. That's what you're allowed. If you want, I'll permit you to draw a lamb on the back of your hand so it looks a bit like the mug. So when you like that, that's what you got to do. And write the see, Cactus has got it. You write the lamb on your hands. There we go. Brilliant. Right, Rubber Duckzilla.
絞りたての牛乳をできる限り早く子どもたちに届けたい。そんな思いから酪農牛乳は配送にもこだわっています。私たちは酪農牛乳です。
Seriously, what the hell is that? It's not Rubber Duckzilla anymore. Why has that happened? would you drink that? Is it milk? Who knows? Right, let's see what's going on. We're going to do some acoustic now. We're going to do some acoustic numbers because we haven't done for a while. Let's see if this is working out. Squiz! Oh, the beautiful... beautiful, lovely Squiz has raided us, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along, Squiz. How are you doing? We'll give you a round of applause. You just missed the duck race, I'm afraid. But you are in time for some acoustic numbers. Thanks for coming. Get those nuts away from our face. Oh, did you have a good time? Were you house flipping today? Dyson was second. I'll just let you know that. That's all you need to know. He's going to be rotten, isn't he? But David Strange's name won it. Do you know Shakin' Stevens' song? I don't, but I could probably learn some. Did you see Steve Wright's Sunday Love Song's new host is Paddy McGuinness? You can... Oh, I know. And I don't mind Paddy McGuinness, but it's not... You know, it's not... I don't know. It's well, I'll tell you what it is that seems to be happening at the BBC. What is my issue I have with these presenters? Because they're not, I mean, I guess they probably got experience. They know what they're doing. Thank you very much, Steve. That's really kind. Steve Cassidy, super chat, £5. Super top Steve, put your links in. Everyone go follow Steve. Right for the next duck race. You're on. You do know it costs like £12, right? No, it's fine. Thank you very much. Yeah, what I find about the sort of slightly more modern breed of presenters, if you will, it's become more like about them. So it's become like their show. Whereas the old radio DJs, it was a very much sort of, like, I don't know, you felt more part of it. I don't know. No, Steve, no, absolutely no, Steve Wright. Does this guitar sound okay? I can never tell what the guitar sounds like to you. Can you hear it? ABBA won your vision 50 years ago, April 6th. Waterloo! Gonna... Oh, look at that. People putting up the pictures in Discord of the old Eclipse there. We've had a message from Mrs. Ray Paul as well. Says, I catch a stream later. It's Eclipse mania over there. Shall we see what's happening at the moment on Eclipse cam? Oh, they're in a commercial break. Okay. So we won't go over to Eclipse. We'll play the next song, and then maybe we'll come back and have a look and see what's going on. Right, let's do this one. Do you can go over there. Press that. Press that. And I'm going to press that. I don't know why I want to press that. That's the wrong one. I pressed it now. Hey, presto. Yeah, let's do that. That's nice, isn't it? Yeah. Right. Song. Here we go. Sing along if you like. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and they're moving across the page. Suddenly the day turns into night, far away from the city. But don't hesitate. I can see them. little bit of Framptone. The Frampers, as we call him. Well, that's the friends with the guy, the Framp. We all call him Frampers. Hey, Frampers. Here's the thing that makes your guitar wah, 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 wah. Get that, Frampers. That's what we all want to see. Thank you for the applause. what was is in the back pocket? I don't know. I just try. I tidied the area up a bit, and that thing's a box of boxes. So I've got like stuff to send back and stuff. I've been terrible. I'm surprised Rick hasn't come in and give me a bollocking, to be honest. But you know, I'm still demonstrating the stuff. It looks good. Anyone got any questions? We're gonna do some Q&A stuff's coming up soon as well. Standing ovation 9 and 10. I'm not gonna hit the ding in 9 and 10 times because that would just take a while. I'm gonna just put a slash there, 9/10, just for convenience sake as well. Oh, the beer's giving me gas. Just went outside. It's getting dark in New Jersey. New Jersey's getting dark. Okay, let's see if maybe our live feed from Fox has got something going on. It certainly has. Check it out. There it is. I know you can hear me this time. Hang on. Lovely. That is now, where is that? Chicago. Fox 32 Chicago coverage. Oh, he's talking about it. Huh? Hang on. Can we hear what he's saying? Oh, it's like the 80s, isn't it, on a satellite link? Hi there, Bob. If you could just give an idea of what's going on there in Carbondale, Illinois.
We're together again back in 2017. We were out in Shawnee National Forest. Yeah. There were about 100 people around, and you could just hear the hush of the crowd.
I can hear the hush. How can you hear a hush? Hush is like a quiet. So you can't hear a hush. You're in a Bob. You're talking shit, Bob.
But you can still, feel a palpable difference because the crowd is just, just in anticipation as we're just really just a couple minutes away. I did hear someone shout out just a minute ago that we've lost 4 degrees already, and you can feel it. We are in pit row right now.
If you try looking down the back of the sofa.
Warm here with the sun shining on the asphalt, and I can just feel a cool breeze coming in right now as well. So
is Yuri giving you green fluff?
Experience. It's not just
jumped off the back of the chair on the keyboard,
which is pretty incredible in and of itself. But it's the temperature change, as Mike Kaplan was describing earlier. It's how that. The temperature of the colors change. The color spectrum changes a little bit. I'm looking up.
This guy's struggling to fill time.
the cirrus clouds, those ice crystals in the upper part of the atmosphere.
Don't look directly at it. No, don't look at the. Don't look directly at the screen.
As well, as they kind of prism out some of that light and kind of diffract the light as well. So we're down 4 degrees here. In 2017, there were reports of the temperatures dropping between 5 and as much as 10 degrees. Now that was a much warmer August day, but I'm glad that the temperatures today are well into the 70s because we can still feel that temperature drop. And the temperatures aren't the only thing. And as Mike talked about, the character of the colors changing as well. But we'll also quite often see the winds change as well. So this is really a true.
What do you mean quite often see the winds change? This doesn't. This has like a once in a lifetime thing. How many of these has he seen?
Marches across the earth, just fundamentally changing the environment, and you can feel.
Vincent Brent's at 64% Windows reinstall. You've nearly achieved totality, Vincent.
Of totality here.
He agrees.
You can hear the crowd.
Now, yes, it's not a hush, is it?
It's really a surreal experience.
Steve Cassidy, the sun is notoriously hot, I believe. You know, it has a reputation, doesn't it?
Oh, cool.
Yeah. So there we go. There's in the Indianapolis, Illinois. Back to me now. It's my show. We can't watch this all night. I've got another song lined up. Nothing to do with Eclipses at all. But it's acoustic, isn't it? Let's go to Lamb Cam. Look, here we go. So this one, we can have. You can have a bit of a lesson, a bit of a tutorial moment. Fundamentally change the environment, really, like water into it. Yes, fundamentally change the environment. We're now breathing helium in Illinois. No, they're on an ad break. They won't mind. We'll get this one started. Exactly. It's the old Layla. I should be starting this tonight, it's on me. Broken String Blues by Eric Matthews. Did you get the nice close-up on that? Do I know any songs by UFO? I don't know any songs by UFO, I don't think. What string? The E string. So it's quite easy to cope. You see, it's gone there. We now have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and nothing. Thank you, Game Dane. Thank you, Brinton Brennan. Going towards Gary Hill, Sherry Lynn, Maria Davis. Total professional, I know. Isn't that...
Isn't that pro? Just carries on like nothing. Standing ovations 11 and 12. I don't feel I've done that many songs. 11 and 12. We'll save that there. What is it? 10 past 8 now. Let's have a look. We're still at Indianapolis, Indiana. Look, there they are. A communal share still that guy.
Which is the best? That's something we all need and want at this time. Mark, stand by, because guess what?
What?
I'm heading out to Lake Michigan.
No.
I'm not going to head out there. I'm going out there where my friend Tim McGill is. He's got an amazing you lied. Seat. Tell us about your vantage point, Tim.
Yeah, I'm on the Sea Dog. I don't know if you can hear me. They just kind of...
We can hear you, Tim. We can hear you.
We were cruising at the peak total, at least for Chicago, trying to take it all in, or about 94%. Very jealous.
Do you think his name is Dick?
When he said, we're getting 60,000 times more sunlight here compared to Indianapolis, but still, it's pretty cool because...
Yeah, okay, that's great. We're not interested in a guy in a boat. We're here to see the sun explode. Right, goodbye to the guitar then, since that one's not going to tell you what, there'd be a good time to head into the droppings, wouldn't it? Not the droppings. The droppings are long gone. We're going to do the balls now. It's the balls. Where's my balls busting thing? Here it is. Right, you're all way too early with your drops. We've not even started. Let's get that off. Let's get that down there. Right, we shall see how this goes today. It was quite good last time, wasn't it? It managed. It coped okay. Let's open that. Today on Fox, we're in the Daytona Stadium for the Tiddlywink Flipping Competition. I have to say, the anticipation is lukewarm. Let's all have changes in fundamentals once a week, whether they need it or not. Well, that's fair enough, right? Let's fire up the balls. Let's hope they behave. Okay. Oh, you can see them. That's a good start. Okay. The balls are away, I think. I think we're gonna be in for a good game here. First one, here we go. They're off. George Callahan's dropping early. Triv Pursuit, Tejo Alanko, Phil. Some more Triv, some more Chris Arden, Gain Dane, Kurt Wallach. John, Channing, Vincent, Brennan, Loom, the two, Yoshi, all the balls are dropping. Triv's dropped all his balls at once. Sketty's pacing his balls out a bit more, but George Callahan first across the line with a 10, then Triv, the Game Day gets a 10 as well. Oh, some scores coming in now. People coming into the gold zone. Remember, if you land your ball in the gold zone, the score is double, but let's see, there, Burgess. Oh, it's gone down to a 3, and then is he going to make it to the next one? Yes, back up to a 6. That's how it works. You can get knocked out of the gold zones. You can just not make it. You can knock someone into the gold zone. Very exciting stuff. You see, look, there, here comes John Channing, got 20. JL, Vincent. So Sketty's on a 5. If someone could give Sketty just a little bump there, Sketty could come in and double his 5. Doesn't seem like anyone wants to help you, Sketty. He's getting to sit there. Oh, Bill Baggin' is going to come. And... oh, is he giving him the nudge? There you go. That's how it works. What's going on at this end? Let's go and have a look. More balls dropping in. Anyone going into the fire? Katrina Dennison, the boys at Grandpa Joe, Bob MUK, just around the outside. Gary Hill, Cactus Snacks. Both getting burnt balls there at the pit. Whilst we've got a few stuck on the stairs. That's unfortunate. Still coming through, though. Scores freaking fast. Maria Davis up there on 60. Maria... 65. Either Maria is hacking this game or is something of a pro because she's now hit 70. That is the record score. Deadly Daria's done 70 before. We have a second topper at 70. No! 73! That's the new high score. That's the highest score of all time. Maria Davis there, 73. I mean, the highest you can get is 100. So, I mean, if anyone's going to beat that, I'd love to see it. Do you get cream for burnt balls? You do, Gary. Yes. I can't show you it. I've got it here. I'll show you in a minute. Kevin Smith's on 50, so I mean, you'd need at least two more balls to beat Maria Davis up there, who's had a cracking run. I mean, that's about it. Can't see many more dropping. People are on their last balls now. Great dance. So here comes Sir James and the Jimmy Riddle Show. When they're from Rita. Great Dane. Oh, just bounces it back in. I thought that was going off. Some threes coming in. Another Jimmy Riddle Show ball here with a five. Five hits a few more. Oh, no, we've got a little late flurry. A little late flurry of action. Glenn Bailey's gone off, unfortunately. Steve Entwistle. Sinky gets a 10. Is he going to get a double 20? It is, but I don't think it's going to be enough. I don't see where you are on the scoreboard there. Jimmy Riddle Show puts some more balls through. Of course, he plays on both sides to give an extra chance because he's a big cheating bastard. Glenn Bailey. Look, here he comes. In. Oh, it caught the rim, but it hit the pit. I don't think anyone's beaten Maria. I think that's it. I can see all dropping. You've had your share of balls. Look, we see Maria Davis got one there in a 10. There's another Maria Davis at 20. She is all over this board. Oh, someone just knocked off the edge. Who's that? Glenn Bailey's having another go. Got one stuck there, Glenn. What's that one going to do? Five. I don't know what this one is kind of indecisive. I guess I could just give you a bit of a. Oh my god! Oh! Look, you managed to free yourself there, Glenn. Well done. So you get a five for that. There we go. We're calling it the winner of the balls. Yes, I can interfere with the game, so don't pee me up. Maria Davis, you have won. Congratulations. 76, an all-time top score of Lammy's Balls. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Right, back on me. Just wanted to sing you a little interlude. Welcome back. The show must go on. Nothing more uncomfortable than a trapped ball. No, I agree, Zornaf. It was making me wince just looking at it. That's why I had to come out. Maria David, if you send me an email, did you win last week or the week before? Is that, I recall, local fan doing your... Was that someone else? I get so confused with so many people. Anyway, email me thelam@lamlive.com. There it is again. And say, I won again, if it was. And let me know, just don't just assume I'll remember it from the last time. Just send me a new email with the address on it and everything. Makes my paperwork easier, because I can just go through the list then. Yes, you won last week. Wow. Maybe I'll find something other than the mug. Just, I don't normally do this because it's expensive, but well, email me, we'll have a chat. Otherwise, you're just going to have bloody hundreds of mugs. The Great Dane says, play another brick in the wall. I don't turn down an opportunity like that. Another brick in the wall. Put you on there. Hang on, I gotta get the right thingy. Something like that. Very good, very good. We will do it. We will do it. Let's have some of that. What can you do that's interesting? Can you do something a bit more funky for me? Well, thank you very much. I'll take that. What about that? Yeah, that's funky. What about you guys over there? Where's the button? All right, let's have some color over here. Let's go for some red and some green. Yeah. You can just sit there, just being chill, low key. Just sit there with the green. Yeah. Bit of smoke. Yes, right, okay. What? 80% now nearing Windows install totality. Where are they with the eclipse? Let's have a look. Oh, Tupper Lake, New York. Look at it. Look at it. He's in the dark in Buffalo. Bill must be out there. That's right, very close to Bill. In fact, it's a bit upstate for you, isn't it, Buffalo? So, Bill, getting very dark in New Jersey now. It's bright and sunny an hour ago. Now it's like 8 o'clock at night. Don't know if it'll get darker. Yeah. That's cool, Bill. Keep us updated on what's going on there. Buffalo, you know, I think it's upstate from where you are. You're New Jersey. Buffalo's a bit more northern, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, there's our eclipse tracking going on. We're going to do... Why is that the wrong colour at the back? It's all the other colours overpowering it. Right, here we go then with a little bit of Another Brick in the Wall Part 2. Yeah. That's what I wanted the moving light.
Leave those kids alone!
kids like that. We don't need no education. We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom. Teacher, leave them kids alone. If I can remember how to play, Gary. A bit of another brick in the wall, which I kind of screwed my show now. I know those kids. Those pesky kids. Thank you, JL. Thank you. To take a bow. Like, I will take a bow. Oh, jeez. Every time. I have a voicemail, says Nicholas. Ooh, we'll listen to that. Standing ovation 14. I haven't got 14 bings in me.
What was it you wanted, Gladys?
Well, I wondered if you'd come over and have a look at my bush.
Hey, love, do you want a bit of my prawn ring?
What I was going to say is that wherever you are, whatever you do, I'm a 640. Have a nice day. First time here, impressed.
noisy fest. Thank you very much. It's very kind of you to say. I hope you're having a good time. Like, we have a voicemail, I'm reliably informed. Can you do another brick in the... I'll do it again, shall I? There's a great brick in the wall. Can I do another brick in the wall? I have many bricks in the wall. Can I? You see, you throw these challenges at me. I don't need no drums around me. And I don't need no drugs to calm me. Oh, sorry. See, I have many bricks. Is that worth an applause? Maybe not. Right, what was it? I said the reason. Oh gosh, now I'm lost. Shabba Lee is here. Shabba man, it's good to see you. Come on in. Good to see you, comrade. Let's have the next brick but one, Kazeby. There are many bricks. So the problem is, the reason I've screwed my show is because of the eclipse. Because of this thing, I've got a Pink Floyd ending, haven't I? I've done the Eclipse brain damage ending. I should play all the in-between bits from the wall. Hang on there. Is that even possible? In-between bits. Okay, well, this will be weird. Let me do this. And then that does that. Hang on. Here's an in-between bit from the wall. Just while you're enjoying the eclipse, look. One of those ones. It's very quiet, this, isn't it? The song about repointing. Yeah, we're not going to do that. That's a stupid idea. All the interim bits. There are better interim bits, aren't there? Well, that song has got a great ending. Don't leave me now. That's me playing the piano. Just in case you're wondering. I got a little black book with my poems in. Got a bag with a toothbrush and a comb in. When I'm a good dog lamb, they sometimes throw me a bone in. I got a Elastic bands keeping my shoes on. Got those swollen hand blues. I got 13 channels of shit on the TV to choose from. I got electric light, and I've got second sight. Got amazing powers of observation, and that is how I know when I try to get through on the telephone to you. There'll be nobody home. I've got the obligatory Hendrix perm and the inevitable pinhole burns all down the front of my favorite Lamy shirt. I've got nicotine stains on my fingers. I've got a silver spoon on a chain. I've got a crappy keyboard to prop up my mortal remains. I've got wild staring eyes, and I've got a strong urge to fly, but I've got nowhere to fly to. Bring the boys back home. I don't think I've got that one. There we are. Random moody Pink Floyd intermediate things. So I've buggered the ending of my show because that's also Pink Floyd. We need a palate cleanser. That's what we need. A palate cleanser. No, I won't go to the library. No one likes that shit anymore, do they? We're done with that. Stupid bloody dear John. Please, stupid John. What could we do as a palate cleanser? Have you missed Lammy? You've missed my balls. You have, Mark. You have missed my balls. I've got a voicemail. That's a very good idea. Thank you, Nicholas. Nicholas reminding me of the palate cleanser. We have a voicemail. I'm glad someone's paying attention to what's going on. I've got to log in my own bloody email, honestly. That it? Yeah. Right. There is a message. 8:23, 34 PM. Here we go. We're just gonna play it out. We don't vet these, we don't preview them. You can call the number at any time. There it is. If you're in the UK, you dial the 02921 bit. If you're abroad, you can, and you want to spend the money, you can do +44, which I think is 0044. And then you have to omit the zero. It's international calling. Anyway, let's hear what we've got here. Here is our message.
Hello, Lam. It's Geordie Nicholas here. Great show tonight. Lam, what's the difference between a professional session guitarist and a large pizza? A large pizza can feed a family of four. Catch you next week, Warlord.
You know what? I love it. And I knew it's going as well. Yes, indeed. Yes, a pizza of four can feed a family. Oh, God. I don't know how you make a living doing this. Thank you very much as well. I always appreciate it. It's a real special thing that you ring that and leave your message because it takes a bit of guts. And there's nothing like having an authentic Geordie accent on the show either. I can't do one. I'm not even going to attempt one. there you go. Look, you get the laughs as well. Like Jimmy Middle show, isn't it? The other one, I told Terry Miles this one. He nearly spat his tea. What's the difference between a rock musician and a jazz musician? And it's a rock musician plays 3 chords to 1,000 people, and a jazz musician plays 1,000 chords to 3 people. So that was the other. 91% there, Bill. It's got pretty dark. So is that your limit, 91? Where are we on the old Rochester, New York? That's going to be pretty similar to what you're seeing, I guess. That's not quite that. 91 is more than that. I mean, that's looking about 70. It's disappearing. That's over, isn't it? You can just see the sun starting to leave, the moon starting to leave the sun there. Look at that. Isn't that great? Right, we'll find a musical palate cleanser after the quality joke. Anyone else want to leave a message, please do feel free. Is it the Bad Moon Rising? You know what? I think you've just picked our palate cleanser. Yes, it probably is. Oh, that's a bit. I wouldn't be able to handle meatloaf at the moment, Solomon, I'm afraid. I can just tell on that one. We're reaching the limits. Oh, you got all these cool requests coming. You have to save some for next time. Like, all the cool shit's coming in now. Like, we got. So someone said, can you play this? Like, thank you, Sherry Lynn, Gunther Bortz, Mark Hodgson, Bob MUK, Jim Riddle Show, Rita H, Jürgen S, Mayhem. Happy birthday. Was it Thursday your birthday? We'll do a birthday thing next week. That's close. Monday's close. Monday closer to Thursday. It's bloody not, is it? It's Monday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. I'll sing your birthday one next week. This is what you're talking about, isn't it? Woot. Have all the toilet rolls gone in the UK because of the eclipse? That's right. Everyone, there's bound to happen, isn't it? That's how it goes. Oh, there's an ad break. I hope you subscribe, Woot. Because I'm doing this for you. I've seen the sun today, bright it was. I'll catch the moon later. Both at once is too much for you. Yes. I'll see them on their separate ways. Angel of Harlem recording it sounded like a great song. That one would probably kill the voice as well. Yeah, yeah. Pulp for the finish. No, it's got to be Pink Floyd. Because of the eclipse, right? So it's a cool bit. Dum 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 dum. Yeah, and so on it goes then into the next. You just subscribed. Thank you very much, Steve Kazit. Thank you very much for the subscriptions. They're very hard to come by because YouTube doesn't promote the channel. So if you like it or you know anyone that does like this, then let them know we're here. Because this is a better community and building that up. And everyone here is lovely. And we have a laugh. And it's not really about me as much as I like to play the ego. It's just enjoying the music and having a laugh and a drink and looking at silly things. So thanks very much for coming along.
Chances before, but I ain't gonna give any more. Don't ask me, that's how it goes. 'Cause part of me knows what you're thinking. Don't say words you're gonna regret. Don't let fire rush to your. Accusations before, but I ain't gonna take any more. Believe me, sun in your eyes made some of the lies worth believing. I am the eye in the sky looking at you.
Chill, isn't it? I am kind of a big deal. I'm a big deal, Triv.
Don't leave trivial pursuits behind. Don't cry, 'cause I ain't changing my mind. So find another fool like before.
Thank you. little unexpected, random Alan Parsons project, which is quite cool because he was a producer on what I'm going to play next, which is the ending. Thank you all for coming along. Thank you for the applause. Thank you, Gunderborts. Thought it sounded like him. Yes, Alan Parsons project. What number is Dario thinking of? Between what? You're 7. Great Dane. Great show. See you next Monday. That's it. We're going to do the goodbye. We're going to do the big. Let's see where we are. One last time on the eclipse. What big day is it? It's the Lamb Live. It's the big day. It's the big show on the big day. What a silly question.
All right, again, thank you to everyone who participated. We were the real winners of today, though, those who got a show. But we're going to send it back over to Indianapolis for another really important interview.
We were all winners today because we all got a show.
Thanks, Megan. We are back here in Indianapolis. It has been an incredible day, and it is not over yet. With me,
it's been a great show.
Bleacher, the chief exploration scientist for NASA. Jake, welcome.
Okay, so there's a science guy going to have a chat. They're right, though. It has been a great day. You've made it a fantastic Monday. Everyone's had a big show. Is his teeth are Aretha? Yes, there she is. Good old teeth.
We really hate singing jingles.
Yes, that's very nice.
Oh, there we go. Yes, over to the science guy now.
Thank you for your uninformed opinion.
Right, we're going to do this then. This is the ending of the show. Thank you, everyone, for coming along. There's only one thing you can do to end the show when you have a day like today. Wants to play this. The lunatic is on the grass. There we go. There we go. The lunatic is on the grass. Thank you, Vincent. The lunatic is on the grass. It's okay, Daria. I hope you're all right. Remembering games and days of change and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hole. The lunatics are in my hole. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day, the paper boy brings more. And then the dawn breaks open many years too soon. And if there is no room upon the hill, six kinds is good going.
And if your head explodes with dark foreboding. I see you on the dark side of the moon. The lunatic is in the chat. My lunatics are in the chat. You raise the blade. You make the change. You rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door and throw away the key. Yes, you are, Mark, especially you. Someone in my head, and it's not me. It's Mark Dennison. It's these crackers. Cloudburst, thunder in your ear. You shout and no one seems to hear. And if the band you're in starts playing different tunes, see you on the dark side of the moon.
Proper normal, Katrina Dennison. I find that very difficult to believe. Maria Davis has been over the moon. We've been over the moon. We've been round the moon a couple of times, I think. Like I say, you always make my Monday night, and my Monday night makes my whole week. Big thanks to NASA for putting on the wonderful eclipse sponsored by Nissan. Yes, indeed. It's time to have our very own eclipse. NASA ain't got nothing on us. See, look, my Denison's fine. Here we go. Eclipse! All that you touch and all that you see, all that you taste, all you feel, and all that you love, and all that you hate, and all you distrust, all you save, and all that you give, and all that you deal, and all that you buy, beg, borrow, or steal. There is no dark side of the moon, really. As a matter of fact, it's all made of cheese! It's made of cheese, ladies and gentlemen. Ah. That's the Pink Floyd ending. That's the eclipse. This is just a little bit of music, like we used to do in the old days. For me to say goodbye. Thank you, Jimmy Riddle Show. Thank you, Mayhem, Mark Hodgen, Jürgen S., all you beautiful people, Katrina Dennison, Mark Smith. Thank you very much as well to those that put kind donations over. I don't have the list. Steve Cassidy. There was another £2 one. I'm so sorry, I forgot. It goes by so quick. See you all next Monday. Have a lovely week and take care. Peace. Lamb out.
Oh, my world. This dream. Oh, I need no soft lights to enchant me. If you only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight. That's one standing ovation, thanks.